Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the non-universal joint. Most likely, all of you know what is a universal joint. Big cars and trucks have universal joints to connect the motor to the transmission or the transmission to the wheels. And the purpose of a universal joint is to transfer force at an angle. So the universal joint is already a perfect solution to this problem. So I thought, well, maybe I can find the geared solution that's probably less than perfect. You know, I always take mechanisms that exist and make worse versions of it. So here's the result. What we have here is the non-universal joint. And actually here we have a whole bunch of non-universal joints connected. And each of them is, some gears that are connected inside the ball and they hold together. So let me show you first how to spin this thing. I hope you can see it. I have no clue whether this is any fun or so, but anyway, you can transfer power from it when you turn one side, the other side turns. So that's one application. And let's have a little look at the inside. As I mentioned to you, there are gears at the inside. So here you see what one end looks like. It has five little teeth at the outside. And at the inside we have five little teeth in the opposite direction. So, and to make it possible to assemble it, I split every one in two halves, and this version has been glued together. So again, this is a solution looking for a problem, like many of my other things. So can you come up with anything what makes this thing better than a universal joint, or how this could be applied? Thank you for watching.